Toronto, Canada, Reuters, Britain's Prince Harry sat down with former U.S. President Barack Obama for a radio show the Prince is guest editing after Christmas. According to Kensington Palace, the conversation covers the former president's last day in office and his plans for life beyond the presidency, particularly with the Obama Foundation. Talking before the interview started, Prince Harry confessed, "You're excited about this and I am nervous about it, that's what's quite funny," to which Obama replied, "I will interview you if you want." Prince Harry also warned the former president that he would see his serious face if Mr. Obama paused too long between his answers. Mr. Obama quipped back, "Let me see the face. I don't want to see that face." The interview took place in Toronto during the Invictus Games in September and will be a part of BBC Radio 4's Today program on December 27.